Hello, my friend. Let's say the Lord's Prayer together. This is the prayer that Jesus himself said that we should pray, written in the Bible. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us for our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. In Jesus' name, amen. I digress. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the Holy Spirit. And thank you for your unconditionally loving presence. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for dying on the cross. Thank you for being my Father. I love you, Lord. I repent for my sins. Please wash me and cleanse me, my mind, my heart, my body, my spirit, my soul. Anything in my being that is not aligned with your word, please wash it away. And help me learn how to follow your teaching and strive, and give me the desire to be more and more like you said to be, Lord. If there is any negative thing or even any demonic energies around me, in your holy name, Jesus, I command them to go. I cast them out into dry places, to never return, to never be assigned to any others, and no passing on of duties. I just want to acknowledge and invite and yield to your unconditionally loving holy presence, Lord. You are worthy, and I praise you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. I thank you, and I just want to yield, and the key word is yield, to your Holy Spirit. Please, Lord, minister to me, even in my dreams. I repent for any sins. Please wash me anew. Please come into my household. Be the head of my life. Be the head of my marriage. Be the head of my business. Be the head of my career. be the head of my family, be the head of my purpose. Be the head of everything in my life and the life of my family, Lord. Again, anything that is not aligned with you and your word, please shave it off, Lord. Prune it, remove it. Because I would rather be without the things that are not like you. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your blessing. Thank you for your example. And thank you for your word. I just come to say thank you. And I yield to your Holy Spirit, Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God. Yes, God. Hallelujah. 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 Yeshua. In Jesus' name, I pray. I pray in Jesus' name. I pray. Amen. Amen.